Hey guys, Mr. Movie, and this is Movies with Podcast number 32. And getting right into it, the One Punch Man, the Japanese superhero, is getting a movie from the creators of Venom. I've never heard of this guy. He was made in 2009, and I hope the film is good. You know, Venom and all that. But I bet the second one's gonna be better, not significantly, like, hopefully just better, because it's by Andy Serkis. So yeah, but you know, the One Punch Man, I've never heard of him. I'll see it probably. But yeah. So next is the new film Lovebirds is gets a Netflix release date, which that makes sense. It seems sort of funny, but it also seemed a little dark. It's not a film I'd want to see really, unless it's free. Well, Netflix dork. My guess it's gonna be R though, because the trailer seemed like it's an R movie. But yeah, anyway. Next topic is the Venom 2 title has been announced. It is called Venom: Let There Be Carnage. It sounds interesting. It also sounds like there are also pictures of Woody Harrelson. If you've not seen those as Carnage, I do not know the character Carnage myself, but seems interesting. I hope it is better than the first though, and also made by Andy Serkis, as I said earlier. But yeah, I'm excited for Venom 2. I saw the first one; it was garbage. But yeah, hopefully Venom 2 is good. Next is the Batman and the Sopranos movie gets new release dates, because I didn't take a guess. Batman has moved to June 21st. It has moved from June 21st in 2021 to October 1st of 2020. It's probably just filming. Like, you know, yeah. That's really it. Yeah, because they didn't finish filming, so that's the only reason why it's getting moved. That's only a couple months back. It isn't crazy. I could wait a little more. I could wait that. But yeah, the Sopranos prequel movie that I knew nothing about is being moved to March 21st, 2021. It is actually supposed to come out this year. I did not know that at all. Unless they were smart to move it, though, because it would have been tough to get it back. I've not seen the Sopranos myself. I don't know. Like, gangster movies are good. So, I don't know. I just don't want to wake up to that, I guess. I don't know. It's not really a show I care to watch either. I like shows like Parks and Rec more. But, yeah, and there's the animated, or I'll get into that later. Right now, a list of movies that are being shelved, and I haven't been moved to anything. The New Mutants, Antlers, Personal History of David Copperfield, The Woman in the Window, Promising Young Woman, Run, Sweetheart, Run, Praise This, Last Night in Soho, Antebellum, Run, Spiral. Spiral was one of the Saw movies, Chris Rock. Blue Story, The Tomorrow War, First Cow, St. Maud, Mel Legend, that's a James Wan movie, Greyhound, the Tom Hanks war one, Scoob, you know what that is, and Bad Trip with Andre, or no, it's Eric Andre, and Little Rel Howery, and Tiffany Haddish. Bad Trip seems funny, but yeah, it might be good. But yeah, Maleficent is a James Wan horror movie. Shelved. The Greyhound, that was something that looked pretty cool. Tom Hanks, it's a war movie, yeah. But it's not like ground fight, it's like on boats and stuff. So yeah. Last thing, the Georgia governor wants to reopen his state, as you probably know, because people are criticizing him left and right. And he wants to reopen theaters also. It could happen, but it won't go well. That's all I'm going to say about that. And yeah, I won't get into that. Just watch Jimmy Kimmel, and then you'll find that. But yeah, so that's this week in movies. Should call it, yeah, whatever. But yeah, so that's Movies Week Podcast number 32. And yeah, see you next time, movie fans.